And there's Steve Chaim, Cardinals GM, back from a team-imposed five-week hiatus for an extreme DUI, also known as driving fucking hammered. Has he blinked yet? Uh-oh, maybe good old Steve has laid down the booze and picked up something else. Oh, Jesus, has he got the gummy? Somebody call somebody!